Aurora police hope that a picture will help them find a driver involved in a hit and run. Take a look at this photo. This happened yesterday afternoon in the northbound lanes of Route 59 north of Liberty Street. The driver hit a 65-year-old man on a bicyclist and then drove away. The victim taken to the hospital where he was last listed in serious condition. Police say that the car may have damage now to its passenger side. If you have information, you are asked to contact Aurora Police Department.